Hi, I'm Mike from STOCKade. Today we're just going to show you a few different knots to tie off your fence. So we're starting with the speed knot. Just fold up your wire from there. Bring the other end around. We're going to go two nice tight loops around this one and lay this back along the fence. Bring that one back down and just wrapping around the other wire, breaking off and just wrapping this one around. Breaking off. That's the speed knot. Take that off and it's finished. Joining broken wires before you strain up. So create a loop in the first coil, put underneath it, bend around, go back through there, and it's just a matter of pulling it up so you've got nice tight, and as you strain that up, that'll pull up and wrap that off. Perfectly tight, and then we throw our hammer on that and we wrap this off. The other way. Nice and tidy. Going to be the Tex Brown knot. The Tex Brown is as close as you can get to a figure eight for tying off in strain, so as you strain off. So we've created a nice loop here. We'll bring this wire underneath here, keeping it nice and firm, back down so it goes over top of that one, bending it round over. So that's locked on now, we can take the strain off it. This is, and we'll just hammer on there. So we use a hammer on there to stop stripping the galvanizing on the wire. Wrap that off. Break this one here, just back around. That off.